na rin ako. Hindi na magaling ito si Isak. Isak yan?
Makalaban pa ni Sir Tanya.
Apa?
Yung mga tigas siya na kalaban niya.
Apa, Sir? Ako lang siya. Lusot ang Sir. Isa pa lang nakakalapit sa PSP ng Sir.
Ambassador Benedito Santel Insurance Company. Ipong Empire Insurance Company. May dala po silang TV. The show tomorrow live to Pacquiao. Boxing match in Macau. Live po yun. Ano number? Entry 101. Duke's Bomb Racket Shop. Breeder Dietmar Schussler. 오늘 대를 루. 엘맨, please, 빠링 빠링 또 엘맨. Come forward because we will move already to the females. Kung meron pa pong males, dalhin nyo na. One, one, five. Woody von der Barenslucht. Wolfgang Krumnack is the leader. Owner is Mario Tan. Brad, ano ito? PSP or compliance? Only for compliance. Entry. Helper is Mr. Franz. Nails, please. Fall in line, ready for the next one. Sorry, entry 115 failed. Kasi baka nadi-distract din yung mga female, yung mga males yung nag-PSB dito. Those dogs, yung pong mga nando, no, katabi ng booth ng Empire, Mihalovic Momsilio. Owner, Jacinto C. Rentusa. TS. Derky, Derky, yung mga aso nyo dyan, pakialis nyo dyan sa harap at pati ng ano. Nadidistract yung mga ibang aso dito. Yan nasa harapan, yellow cage, and the other one is in beige cage. Naiinitan pati yung mga aso nyo, alisin nyo dyan.
Thank you.
Lagi, may dala pa kayong tubig dyan? Lagi, may dala kayong tubig? Padala naman ang tubig dito. Alvin, dala kayong tubig dito. This dog will now go for compliance. Compliance lang po. Okay, sorry, entry 120, fail. 121. Entry 121 is for TSB. Yes, B. Entry 114 is
at 3 to 6, 6 to 12, 9 to 12, up to the open class. You get a free dog food if your dog wins other than the trophy.
You didn't want 21,
eh? All right. France. All in France. Schwenden Ring. Deutschland. Dude, massacre! Hey! Owned by Mr. Tony and Janice Chu. Entry number 208. Pass. Compliance. Congratulations. Entry number 208. Owner Alex F. Tanwanko. Compliance. remember people will always try to find fault and they want to find fault. Entry 210 passed. Next is entry number 205. Greta von Jammer. Breeder Mr. Christopher Ang. Owner Jerry Valencia. Entry 205, passed. Next is entry number 209. Olivia from Esmundung's Ground. Reader Richard Grau. Fernando Dabu. Ha ha ha! Our judge, Mr. Luego, judge the dog as he sees it. There is no tint of bias on any dog, nor with our helpers. There is no bias with the handler, with nobody. You can rest assured. Two or three is... Xenia von Kronachtal, leader Dieter Kern, owner Fernando Dabu. Entry 203 for you. Entry 214, compliance. Zambia Farmhouse Mel, leader Mr. Melchor Flores, owner Fernando. Entry 214.
Where are you? Richard! Pasok na tayo para makapagsimula tayo ng ating show.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Alright, yo. Thank you. Another show.
Thanks. Please. We're perfect.
Amen. Our judge has been an SB judge since 1996 and a Chormeister since 2000. He is one of the SB's most recognized and popular judges around the world. His judging responsibilities have taken him to over 30 countries worldwide, including many Seeger shows. This shows to everybody how good our judge is in looking at the dog and his image for his impartial judging. Mr. Canal has been breeding with the SB registered kennel name Von Asweiler Tal since 1969. He is currently in his sixth generation of breeding within the same line. Many famous dogs have come from his kennel, including the SG10 male at the 2002 Seeger Show, V1, Eric von Asweiler Tal. So ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause to our judge who has been here in the Philippines for the fourth time and judging our Seeger Show for the second time, first time in 2005. Ladies and gentlemen, it is our pride and honor to welcome back to the Philippines, Herr Peter Canal.
Twelve zero one, twelve zero two, twelve zero three, twelve zero four, twelve zero five, twelve zero six, twelve zero seven, and entry number 1208. As we always say, let the show begin. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the class 3 to 6 months of age, female.
Okay, go slow. 1-0-0-1 dati yan. Pero kasi
trophy po, pakilagay lang dito for the first, second, and third. Yung pong trophy, kayo
natin.
Visitors, welcome to all visitors. And welcome, hopefully, to a nice day for the show. We have the female class for 6 months now. Let me say what I'm doing today could be totally different in the next show. The dogs are growing, the dogs are developing, and maybe in a way which I cannot expect today. So if your dog is not winning today, don't worry. I see it just like a kind of socializing, a kind of training for your puppy, and and enjoy the time. We have 7 puppies in the class, and all 7 are very promising, and only one can win, so I made my decision for the 03, and this is a female with a good size, good pigmentation, good head and good top and underline, well angulated. The coupe is a little short, but comparing to the dogs behind, she shows best movement and also the best presentation. And also the young man gave his best to present the dog. Also the second one, let me say, very close to the quality of the first, but most of the time the handler is stretching the female for too long. I like it a little shorter. And even she is a little bit long, but she has also nice head, nice expression, nice top and underline, very good angulation today, second. And the third one, also a female with a good structure, good head, good proportions, with good top, a little short in her underline, good position of group, good angulated in the front, very good angulated in the rear. The movement, the presentation might become a little more for the future, but overall a nice class. Thank you very much.
Winner is entry number 1203. The name is Jackie from House Athena. Breeder, Romulo Malapsal Jr. Owner, sorry po, kami ari, Mr. Mel Flores. Second dog is entry number 1207. Ivy Degli Angeli. Breeder, Matias Laureano de Los Angeles. Owner is also the breeder, Matias Lariano de Los Angeles. And third place goes to entry number 1208 is owned by Saida from Nordex. Breeder and owner, Dr. Emmanuel P. Agnes.6 months male. Please bring your dogs now inside the ring. 1102, 1103, 1104, 1105, and 1106. First place winner, please get your dog over here. Our dog food is courtesy of CSK.
Mike, may problema sa bigo muna sa hander, may problema.
You should make a final decision.
I mean, not for first place, okay? Second. There you can go out, whatever you like.
Single out. Hey.
So, testicles are okay?
Achilles! Achilles! Jesus!
We'd like to thank our sponsors for today's dog show. Our major sponsor, Philippine Charity Sweepstakes Office. Royal Canin. F Station. Owned by Ms. Janice Chu. Rimowa. The original luggage with the groom. Cebu Pacific Cargo. Maraming salamat po sa ating mga sponsors.
Okay, stop there.
Okay, so. Very hard. Give your puppy spot them, please.
Yes. Achilles.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have the puppy class and we have comparing to the female, not quite the same quality than he saw before. Let me be very honest, that's normally my way I do. The only dog here in the class I really like to be the winner is 1106. But then a little different already. There's a little difference already in the quality to the second, fourth, and fifth. And in this class, four times very promising and two times promising. The first promising is about the not quite correct dentition at the moment. I hope. It's only a little, and I think this might be okay after a while, but today it's not enough to be one of the first three. So, 1106, a dog with a correct size, nice pigmentation, nice head, good top and underline, a little stretch but firm and dry, good position of group, good angulation, shows good movement, good presentation today, very important in first place, congratulations. The second one, also a dog with nice pigmentation, normal head, good top and underline, coupe is a little short, good angulation, good movement, today very promising. And then one of the youngest here in the class, also with very good pigmentation, and I think I took him a little bit more to the front, for he showed one of the best presentations in that class, today also very promising. Thank you very much.
Emmanuel De Agnes, and the owner is Ronnie Silvestro. Second place is 1104 Sunshine Miro, owned and bred by Mr. Augusto Benedicto Santos II. Third is entry number 1201. Oh.
Achilles Womhouse Bait. Owner and breeder Jay Scott Lee and Jensen Noblefraca. Congratulations to the winners, all our local bred dogs.
Okay.
Next class, 6 to 9 months old female.